Hi, my name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And if this is the first time that you are visiting my channel, please stay and watch and don't forget to subscribe. It's that red button under here. So, today I have for you the Style Tone. Style Tone is a monthly subscription box. It's only available in the Netherlands and in Belgium. And it is very hot in this room. The sun is shining and it's hot. Okay, never mind that. Style Tone. Monthly subscription box costs €16.95. It's only available in the Netherlands and Belgium, but I already told you that. And they always give 5 full-size products in the box and they are cruelty-free. And the box has the size that it fits through the letterbox. They also do a bigger box, then you receive at least 8 products. And that box is €29.95. And I think that is too much for what you receive in that box. So I'm not buying that one. I'll stick with the classic box. And that other box, it's called the Ultimate, but I'll stick with the classic box. So let's... It's really hot in here. Oh, well. It comes like that. It's nicely wrapped. Let's open it up. And there's a nice card in it. The last few months they are sending a card. All love begins from within. So. And let's find the leaflet. There's the leaflet. And I will give you a sneak peek. This is it. And I'll pick an item and I will read out of the leaflet for some information. And it is written in Dutch, so I have to translate. But first, let's see what the theme is of this month. It is called Love Yourself. Hello, beauty. Are you ready for a new box with a lot of love? We have it for you. And then we mainly mean self-love. Because we find that you must take regularly a moment for yourself. Give yourself a little bit of extra tender TLC, tender love and care. So make time for yourself. In this box you will receive products that will help to love yourself. Also, we are sending an extra gift. A nice color of nail polish. Because we love you too. Well, nail polish. Well, you all know that I'm a nurse and that I can't wear nail polish. Yes, next Monday. Just 2 more shifts. I have the evening shift tonight and tomorrow I have the evening shift. And then Monday I have 3 weeks off from work. And I need it. I need it very bad. So, let's see. Well, 5 full-size products always in this box. And they're always cruelty-free. So, let's pick up the first product. And that is a product from Lord & Barry. Here it is. It has a value of €15. And it's an eye pencil in white. Lord & Barry Silk Gajel Coil Eyeliner in white. It isn't a product that everybody has that standard in their beauty stash, but it is a real must-have. The pencil is nice and is easy in use, suitable for very sensitive eyes. I'm not gonna swatch it because I'm not sure what I should do with it. I'm not sure if I will use this. So, if I will use it, then it's okay. It's just a white eyeliner. And if I won't use it, then it will go into a giveaway. So, next product is from Daily Concept. Here it is. And it's a hair towel. It has a value of €15.95. A clean is a state of mind, they say at Daily Concept. Besides skincare, Daily Concept also has something for your hair. It's the Daily Hair Towel. It's perfect for nourishing your hair after bath, shower, or during a beauty rituals. So, my daughter and I love these. Let's see if I can open it without tearing. No, we like these. My daughter has very long hair. I'm sorry about the noise, but I had to open the bag. And it's... I think it's quite small. Or... No, it's a normal size. So, that is it. A hair towel. Like it, love it. It has a button, so you apply this on your head, the big size, on your head, and then you wrap the rest of your hair in it, and like that. We really love it, my daughter and I. We like these towels. So, very pleased with that. Very nice. Nice. Okay, third product. And that is from Vitamask. And that is a mask, a sheet mask. Fruit, enzyme and pineapple mask. A triple layer plant cellulose sheet mask made with pineapple extract and papain to gently exfoliate. Vitamin C and hyaluronic acid to brighten and hydrate the skin. So, that is a nice mask. I'm always pleased with the sheet mask. Always a good product. And that has a value of €4.75. So, almost €5. And then we have a product from the Beauty Crop. And it is a liquid lipstick. It has a value of €10.80. An intense pigmented liquid lipstick from the brand Beauty Crop. This powerful lipstick with the name Girl Power has a long-lasting formula. So let's open it up because I want to see the color and I'm always in for another lipstick. Yes, I know. I have enough. Yes, I know. But I like them. And I think it is a very nice color. Look, it's matte. Oh yes, and that is my kind of color. Yeah, love it, like it. Yes, pleased with it. Yes, perfect. Yeah, not too pink, a little, yes. I love it. It is a nice color. All right, then the fifth product. I see it now. Of course, it is an old favor of the beauty boxes. It's not an old favor for me, but it is Matte Musky. Yes, we have a Matte Musky in it. And this is a mineral-infused double cleansing mask. A 3-in-1 formula. It has a value of €49. I think that is... overrated, really. For 49 euros, I expect, yes, a more luxurious looking tube. But it's a large one. Let's see if there is English here so that I don't have to translate. Yes, this non-foaming fragrance-free cleanser is infused with rich minerals to detoxify and deep cleanse your face before bedtime. The printing is very small, so skin-loving ingredients like Moroccan lava clay, fruits and flowers makes it suitable even for the most sensitive skin. So you have to do remove your makeup, wash your face with lukewarm water, apply a small amount on the cleansing of the cleansing mask on your face, use a soft circular motion to massage the mud until it melts into your skin. Leave the cleansing mask on your face and brush your teeth meanwhile. Use warm water to rinse, splash cold water on your face and pat dry your face. Use every evening. It replaces your night cleanser. So, okay, I am going to try it. Because I am curious. Because not all products from Mod Maske are bad. I don't like all the products. I don't like their summer mask. Or was it summer mask? Or winter masks? Or, well, they have a... I don't know. It was something especially. It was a moisturizer for the spring, summer, autumn. And winter, and I don't know if it was a mask. I thought it was a mask. They called it a leave-on mask, but something that you leave on your skin is a moisturizer, indeed. Don't you think so? Well, at least I think so. And I didn't like those. They have a serum that is especially for use after a mask. That I really liked, and they had last time they had a serum for under the eyes, and I did also like that one. So I am going to try this, and maybe I like it. I'm not sure. The shampoo I didn't like. They also have shampoo. No, I don't like that. So yes, that are almost all the products in the box, because the free gift that we have received is from Essence. And it is a gel nail polish, and it is a nice color, but I'm not using it, so I will give this away. So, 6 products this time in the box. It's a very jammed packed box. So let's calculate the value of the box, and I'm doing that in Dutch. Can't calculate in English. Yes, I can, but I get confused sometimes. 15 is 30, is 35, 45, 46, 47, 57 en 47. Dat is 90, 6, 96 euros. Wow, that is a lot of money. Almost 100 euros. The value of this box. Not a bad box. My thoughts about the box. I love it. I think it is a great box. They are great items. Products that intrigues me. Not my favorite brand, but the product intrigues me. So I am going to use it. Yeah, I like this month box. I will show you one more time what I received. We received a sheet mask, a cleansing mask, a lipstick, liquid lipstick, and a nail polish. It's almost the same color. An eyeliner in the color white. Do I have space? Yes, I have space. And this hair towel. So these are all the products that I have received in the box. What are your thoughts about them? Do you like them? I think it is a great box. Please let your comments down below. Of leave your comments down below. Leave your comment down below. I want to know what you're thinking, what your thoughts are of the box. So I hope to see you really, really soon. Have a very nice day. And take care and be kind to each other. Bye.